Oh, so that guy. That's the guy that I... Alright.
Been a while. Oh yeah. Holy crap. Okay, that's kind of cheap there. But,
Damn. Ooh.
figured since Johnny Badass's plan Red Dead Redemption, I want to play one of my favorite arcade games that I grew up with.
27 out of 50 ain't bad.
Actually, that's pretty bad. Magic Mike. I'm facing up against Magic Mike.
Thank you. burned in the fire. Just barely enough.
Oh, that's terrible, man. Please help.
All right, man. Don't worry about it.
The Smith brothers.
We're gonna blow you away.
That's difficult. was a band. I guess he was going to play.
Okay.
So what I'm trying to do is slide under it. That was random. I don't think that bird ever happened every time I play this. Damn, this guy's annoying. Just every time he brings out the whip, it's put on my head with you. Right.
me ready for powwow.
Oh! Hasta la bye bye.
Bomb run.
Really?
if I had an arcade pad, I could have this better. I don't know how to connect to the analog sticks too, so analog would have been a lot better too. Like a little, like, chain or holding a gun dangling. I love this game a lot. I played this over at Indian Head. Indian Head is a skiing resort that I used to go to, and I remember fondly about this. It wasn't a popped up cabin, it was a laid down cabin. It was a sit down, look down cabin. And this is one of Konami's fondest. And I love spaghetti westerns. Starts all over again. I like that. Okay. Okay. That was Sunset Riders. I hope you enjoyed it. I am so sorry about the blurriness. It does that. It randomly does that. I can't fix it. I have to be really close to the camera so you don't see blurriness. But yeah, that was Sunset Riders. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm also, if you can't see, I also added, whenever I'm streaming, you see a throne there. I have a few things for cosplays that I need to finish, so you do that link thing, and you'll be able to, I don't know how to get the other thing on the other things that's, below this, on the about page. I don't know how to get rid of it. I do know how to get rid of this. I do know how to get rid of that purple thing. What I don't know on how to, which widget I need so then it can have, like, a scroll thing. I don't know what that is. I don't know how to get that, and it doesn't show me. That's probably something else, but, hey, that's cool. I hope you enjoy this replay, because I have 0 viewers.